Where's everyone staying?
Here.
Everyone's gonna be here?
Yeah.
Wait, are you leaving? I have to go back to shoot.
To shoot what?
Well, because everything that happened with this, I'm gonna call it a scandal.
They're picking up cameras again?
If something goes on in our lives like this, they're gonna obviously have to go shoot that, even though we're wrapped.
Who are you shooting with? If it's not with Dad.
Good question, Alexia. I wanna know.
Well, Dad's here and he can't, so I'm gonna be, you know. We should talk about that now that we're all here, by the way. Because coming out of the blue, what happened and kind of just blindsiding all of us, I know was a lot. And first of all, I'm really sorry, you guys, you have to deal with that.
You don't have to be sorry.
You know, but I am. I don't wanna,
you
I wanna
get
through this conversation, but I am. I really am sorry about that. Because it's not fair to you guys. But I'm just so used to it.
Yeah. This time was different because everyone was reaching out. Like, my phone was blowing up with people reaching out. I opened Instagram, it was everywhere. Like, kind of, it felt different this time.
Yeah.
And it was definitely hard.
I agree.
Feeling like maybe I don't know the whole story. It kind of freaked me out when I read out. I was like,
yeah.
Okay, like, this is weird. And like,
Wait, is this the truth?
Is this actually
or
happening?
Is there something we don't know?
Exactly. Like, is there something that like we're not in the know of? Like,
you probably went automatically to divorce.
Exactly.
Unfortunately, the reality of what our life is that we have opened up our family and our home to the public eye. And, we owe so much of our life and our success to the connections we've made and the experiences we've had. And it's brought so much good into our life, but in moments like this, it's hard. And then there's people telling you that you deserve it because you chose this. And, you know, that's not fair either.